अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड वेलकम टू ऑल माई स्टूडेंट्स। आई एम योर SST टीचर अमरीन नवाज। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट माउंटेन, इट्स रेंज एंड पासिस। बाय द एंड ऑफ द लेक्चर यू विल बी एबल टू डिफ्रेंशिएट बिटवीन हिल्स एंड माउंटेन्स, अंडरस्टैंड द लाइफ इन द माउंटेनस एरियाज ऑफ पाकिस्तान, नेम सम माउंटेनस एनिमल्स ऑफ पाकिस्तान। Differentiate between hills and mountain. Look at the picture of hill. A hill is a piece of land that rises higher than everything surrounding it. Hills are easier to climb than mountain. A hill is usually below 2000 feet or 600 meter. Mountain. The mountain is a part of earth that is very wide, has a taller height than a hill, and often has steep sides, or it is large pile of something. A mountain is usually above 2000 feet or 600 meters. Let's talk about life in the mountainous areas of Pakistan. Living in the mountains can be hard. At higher altitude, air is thinner, which means it has less oxygen, and that makes breathing harder. People around the world have worked and live in mountainous areas for centuries. Often they make their living farming, fishing. The farmer grows such type of fruit there: barley, apricots, apples, pears, peaches, grapes, fig, or etc. Mountain animals of Pakistan. The snow leopard, marhor, and wild goat living in the mountains of northern Pakistan. These are endangered species. Trout are found in the lakes and rivers. These are the animals who lives on the mountain of Pakistan: marhor, leopards, marmots, eagles, wolves, porcupine. Now it's the time for home task. Name any five mountainous animals of Pakistan. And students, you can send me your answers at my Gmail ID amanfatima371@gmail.com. Thank you. Allah.